Welcome to Triniti Product Modeler, TPM, Triniti's master data management software for product data in Oracle Ebusiness Suite. It allows users to build the entire supply chain bill, including items from a single user interface. In repeated observation, we have seen it improve productivity by 6 times and reduce errors 100% compared to maintaining all product-related information in Oracle directly or the Oracle MDM. You can create bills of material, alternate bills, substitutes, co-products in multiple organizations without having to go to multiple screens. TPM supports all types of sourcing that is natively supported in Oracle eBusiness Suite. Unlike other MDMs, with TPM, you can also maintain all other entities, including items, item attributes, item categories, routings, all descriptive flexfields in the same screen. TPM leverages Triniti's industry-leading application data framework to create reusable supply chain templates to simplify metadata management. Let us begin by opening a pre-created supply chain model for the demo. With TPM, you can store default values and policies in these templates. They do not have to re-enter them. This not only ensures governance, but reduces errors during data maintenance. By entering all the data at once, the users are also assured that their data in Oracle is complete and accurate. Demonstrated now is an example of complex semiconductor supply chain bill. The top-level item represents a finished good and has a test item as its child, which in turn has an assembly item as its child. They share common attributes, in this case, the device name, which are automatically inherited without the user having to type it multiple times. These can be configured to your industry and requirements. The die item, which is the child of the assembly item, does not inherit the device name, so the user enters the value, which in turn gets propagated to its child items. The drop-down list for alternate designators are directly displayed from Oracle. There is no need to maintain drop-down lists in TPM, therefore eliminating redundancy and reducing errors. TPM is also integrated with Salesforce.com to create product information. As is the case with Oracle, all drop-down list data, such as product family, are stored in SFDC only, and TPM references them online and in real time. Once you have entered all the information, you can commit the information. This will transfer all information in real time to Oracle and SFDC. You will get a notification about the status of the transfer immediately. If there are any validation failures, TPM will not transfer any information, thereby once again ensuring that you do not create bad data in the applications. Now let's verify the product details in SFDC. We also verify the same in Oracle eBusiness Suite. First, the supply chain bill. Routing details. With TPM, you not only create new supply chain bills, but also update and maintain existing supply chain bills. TPM also comes with additional features such as item mass update, mass bomb copy, and global where used. With TPM, you can mass change item attributes and categories very efficiently by providing both query criteria and update criteria. Once the selection criteria and the update criteria are entered, TPM fetches the candidate items with the old value and the suggested new value. The users can accept them or override these values, or even eliminate some candidates. As you can see, these updates can be made to all organizations and not restricted to a single organization. With TPM, you can also copy bills of materials across organizations, once again with a flexible selection criteria. TPM will only copy them if it passes all validations. If the items are not defined in those organizations, it will also enable them in those organizations. TPM provides enhanced stewardship support by providing 360-degree views of supply chain product data, including global where used, real-time view of work in process, inventory, and in transit, inventory by lot details, work in process job details, snapshot of global supply demand from the last run planning cycle, real-time global supply demand from the ERP. Now we will see other mass maintenance features, including operation yields, resource hours and rates for multiple routing operations, additional niceties including adding and maintain new resources, rates and costs for existing resources, and finally, updating standard costs in pending cost types. As you can see, TPM will be the only software you will need to govern your entire product-related data in Oracle Ebusiness Suite and SFDC. Thank you for watching the demo, and contact us at www.triniti.com/Oracle Master Data Management Software to learn how TPM can specifically help you govern and maintain accurate product master data.